but trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from him?
They're surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
Give us the key to the cuffs! I can help!
Shit! Okay, they're toy cuffs! Just press the button! Come on!
Fuck's sake! Everything in this city is fake.
Closer.
What do we do?
That's my cue to get on stage.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
If they get past me, you'll need it.
Oh my God!
Help
me! Let me out!
Open it, you girl! Now, for fuck's sake, I'll do it. Keep out of sight. More party crashers getting in. Let's close this up. Of course. No power. A fancy place like this must have spares. Fancy place like this. Spares are usually in the garage, right? We'll just leave you off, eh, Sparky? the ass-kicking services at competitive prices.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Taken care of. Where are the others?
They're downstairs in the gate room.
I think we're safe and sound, for now.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is a question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Don't get in.
Whoa!
You got no shot on this eight ball. Who's the cue?
It's broken anyway.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that eight ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of
here. Please, Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Yes, again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Fuck off. No one's been through this before.
Yes, again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
What's that now?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune.
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
Time I had a chat with our zombie expert. Don't you think that if we're immune, we should tell someone?
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Hey, come now. We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
What? Your plan is to just sit in your arse for 6 months? Nah. You do you, but I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
Neither are they. They're not the only ones who can fight dirty.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Or I could do even better. Yours truly.
Alright, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. All right. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Consider me schooled.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Three guests who will be cleaning the guts up.
Will do. Thanks. Time to get Emma in on the plan.
Still think you'd be better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Me? Look, isn't it time to get the authorities involved, like?
Sam doesn't trust them.
Sam doesn't have friends waiting on him in Portland. I do.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Come now, we could make it out if we...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
No cars, right.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Then we'll fuck off elseways, in style. Look here, where's the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
And left you heartbroken, I see.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Okay. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous. Right, well, that's me off to see who's still at the Halperin Hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your friends, if you do find a way out.
I've never seen anything like it. It's completely scaleless.
Hey, Mikey. I'm gonna head over to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes. Good. Exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
On it, Sarge.
They can land a helicopter.
This all would be more fun with more hands on deck. Evac center this way. Halperin Hotel. Get my suite ready. Everything all right there?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Who you calling kid? At any rate, it's just me and the zombies.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
All right, then. Let's find this, Bjor.
No!
Beck, can't let the old fella die too now, can I?
Garçon, direct me to the champagne.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
She didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I thought you were looking familiar. Pleasure's all mine, Mr. Sinclair. Now, let's get you down.
I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Sure. I can lend a hand with that. What's the sitch?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Unpowered. Who could have imagined such a thing? That should sort it.
Did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home.
Now, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances.
Tricks on me or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
Great memories here. A lot of loving. A lot of fighting.
And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Just call me your guardian angel. An angel who wouldn't say no to a wee thank you token, mind.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Hashed up arseways and back, but there are survivors over at Emma John's place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight. And then they couldn't wait to shoot us out of the sky. Emma's right as rain, though.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Don't you want an escort, old fella? I won't be able to sleep at night if you get killed on my watch.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get. Well, if my aim was like it used to be, maybe that kid wouldn't have ran. Damn it. I'm too old to be getting no regrets.
Madam, look at you.
I should check my map. All these streets look the same. Now this is the start of a beautiful but bloody relationship. Not one to pass up a shortcut. Ah, I see the checkpoint leading to the Halperin. Ugh, dead end.
Key card. I'll soon need a bigger wallet at this rate. Okay, back on track to get to this hotel of theirs. Okay, Halperin Hotel. You better have squirreled an army fella or two away from me. Any non-zombie pals of yours wandering about, do you know? Christ! Hole and a half, that is. Halperin Hotel. Quiet, isn't it? Thank you. medevac's definitely over, but the Minotauri do love overstaying their welcome. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave.
from? Am I going to, Lally? Or is this hotel speaking to me? Radio. Music to my ears. Now, all I need is to get into this ballroom.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Oi, what did I do? Wait, are you offering free body mods? Go on then. I'll be right there. I'll find you, Major Booker. You might be the only live body in this place. What were they doing with all these bodies? Fucking hell, fellas. You're doing acid all wrong. Smells like me ma's boiled stew. What was the army doing here? They were pumping it out of the pool. Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had absolute shite loads of it.
far. I can't leave now.
Ugh.
shite was being pumped into the drains? Jesus. The army filled the pool with solvent, dissolved the bodies into meat soup, then just flushed it all down the drain when it got full. Feckin' melters.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Really? Maybe you should join him, you gowl. Oh, Jesus, no! Go back to sleep, go back to sleep! Yeah, yeah. I'm coming. Suppose rat-arse drunk is better than zombified. Must be a side entrance somewhere. She just called me a feckin' whale. Either this gobby gowl is blind, or she's not talking to me. The 200s. Next floor up.
Thank you.
What's a little fire, eh? I'm sure I can find something to put it out. Well, it's a way up, if I can cut the power.
pull a lever, see what it does. My favorite game. Take that, electricity. All right, third floor. Where's 307? This must have been the quake, right? Those planks look smashable. Oh, what I'd do for a chance to strap on my skates and hit the track once more. Crazy flowing, Major. I'm coming as fast as I can. Just like the movies, I've always wanted to do this. Just a little beat down, right? She's probably fine. Yeah.
307. Here I go. Oh, Jesus Christ! You may have had that one coming, to be honest. Don't suppose you got a key to the ballroom on you? You do. Why, I'll be taking that, thank you. Race your mate to the ballroom. Music. Cable's been ripped in two. Rather you than me, fella. I have done science to it. Radio, I'm coming for you, you beauty. Breaker, can anyone hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
At the evac center for Bel Air. I'm Danny, and I'm trying to reach whoever's in charge.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Yeah, I got bitten, like, and I thought that was me joining the ranks of the dearly departed for certain. But then I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
I seem to be immune. Sure, and that must be worth something to you.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doctor, I'll need to be putting you on hold for just a moment.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello?
Oh,
you okay?
God's
you have
name.
To get
here!
Can you hear me?
Oh, shit! Shame about that cake now. Look grand.
Thank you. Then we were on our way.
Flattered you saved your last dance for me, darling. Hope you didn't mind me leaving. Doc, you hear me?
You there? Thank God! What happened?
Some lassie was angry I gave her wedding cake a nibble. Look, I'm gonna need to get help getting to Santa Monica. But I've got a plan and a house full of people to pull it off with. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll change my afternoon plans. Thanks. Right then, back to Emma's, serve up some flattery and rally the troops. Emma's the key. Get her on board, and the rest will follow. back to Miss Jaunt's palace to collect the Queen and her loyal subjects.
Now that seems like my kind of party.
Darling, but how can I be a follower if I don't even know your name?
Doi, I'm Amanda Styles, LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd upload it for sure this time.
I getcha. You're one of them influencer types.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to Choppers to save our butts from LA.
Ooh, plan-wise, that's fucking massive.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit, idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Little Miss Styles, you had me back there at Flying Zombie Guts.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Thank you.
Nasty! I might have to edit that one out. Oh. Shit! That's me. Traumatized, is it?
Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
That was fucking deadly. But how about we cork the champers until we're all out of hell A, huh?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
Well, you can go fix that in comfort. Head to Emma John's mansion and tell him Danny sent you.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I love the moxie, but best you work with what you just got. Can't be famous if the zombies get you first.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Thank you.
Hey, pack your bags. It's time for us to get out of L.A.
Why you keep asking me about Emma?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you. I'm a guy who can get it.
That right? Well, once I see what we're missing, go be.
Go away.
Cheer up. I've made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No. We need to go to them, like. There's a doctor in Santa Monica.
We? What's this we?
Looks like my blood's good for more than absorbent alcohol. Might even save our whole species.
Really?
Now don't be jealous. This doctor needs me to make a vaccine. You're my plus one.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I could make it alone, no bother. But with Sam and everyone else here, it would be a lot safer. We'd all make it out together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Sure, look, I can't. But you could. Bat your eyelashes at him and pack your bags, come on.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
It's a mystery, but he's obviously arse over tit for you.
He had his chance.
Then, wouldn't it be tasty to see him come crawling after you now?
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Then looks like I'm off to find him. You just think about Sam on his knees.
Sam really thinks he can just waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything. The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
Where are you hiding, Mikey?
Thank you. now. Unless Michael's got some secret seismic data he wants to share with me, I don't want to hear his name again.
Where are you hiding, Mikey? Michael, you there?
If I was 5 years younger, I would be out there with you kids racing hell.
Is this what you wanted, Robert? One final fuck you. As if me.
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Must be in here. Michael?
Two. I only want to have you. Devon!
Oi!
Oh, that girl! And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma Dunt.
Wait just a minute. Can you not just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, feck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, and Joe, and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Focus. Where's he now?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
You mean he's addicted to being a doormat for Emma anytime that slapper throws a fit?
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, Jesus. For fuck's sake, I've got to find him.
Why'd you care?
Apparently, we need him. That is, we do. We need everyone.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Then that's me off to the hills.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Oh, he's breaking my melt. He really is. Okay, well, sooner I'm off, sooner I'm back.
And I will pray for Michael.
So charming.